You know, when the guy came into, who's the current mayor, came into office four years ago, he said he was going to get tough. You know, all we got is tough luck, you know, and what happens, you know. The major issues that affect us are, so we have safe streets and strong neighborhoods, are crime and education and bringing job development to our neighborhoods. And we just had a murder up here Saturday night, you know, which night? And you know, the other one too, but the only way to look at it, how do you solve those problems? By putting people to work. I found that to be true. People want to work in our communities. They show up in good job fairs, career fairs. I'm a proponent of that. I have one virtually every 6 months. You know, people come out to job fairs. We had one on, during the second polar vortex, and we had people in line for 3 hours trying to have a job at grocery stores, at a grocery store that we were opening up, Pete's over there at Madison Western. I mean, can you imagine standing out in that cold where it was, what, 4 degrees below zero that day, you know, to put a job application in at a grocery store? I find that wherever we go, you know, I've always made it a point, if we use TIF funds, that people, TIF funds should be encouraging local, for not only economic development, but if we're going to do buildings or whatever, even if we change the zoning, if we're using our taxpayer funds, then we should be hiring people at those job sites at more than a normal rate, more than the 50 hours required. You know, we're talking a lot about where we go for this city. You know, I'm in favor of a democratically elected school board, period. You know, and to have our diverse interests represented, not the corporate interests.